do for him now?
All units just got word.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Konstantin is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Roger.
Where the hell did this come from?
What? Understood. Where were we? Now.
What the hell?
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want. those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. There's one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds, and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Coming!
Search the area.
This is the spot. Be on guard.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
We're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out. Put a pull. Fuck off that. Now. Oh, there we go. Clock's ticking. He's gonna die.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Well, watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless. So help me God, answer us. We're gonna pour salt into that wound. Where is your next target? Contact!
Back me up! Covering fire! Advancing, cover me! Holding fire! Taking position! Just you and me!
Adios, Athios. Adios, Prophetess. Adios, Athenotas. Eleis anima. They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No, no, no.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the bleeding. This doesn't work. Let's prep the pipe and get it out. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50
still
years old.
Still having trouble.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady.
Incoming! Hostile! I'm on it! I'm taking fire!
my eyes. Help me.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank. Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots, but I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down.
Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
Prison. Maybe I can find him. Enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. No way to pull that down yet. Thank you. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?